बेसिकली वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द टेक्नोलॉजी विद परख. सो एज वी हैव डिस्कस ऑल मेनी सो मेनी क्वेश्चन हेयर विद रिलेटेड टू द टेक्नो कंसेप्ट दैट वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट. So I would just like to say, suppose we are just, ma'am was giving some examples, sir just giving an example to just add the adjective. Can we have something with us that we are just showing some videos to the student and they can learn it very well? Because while seeing something and just learning it is very easy for the student, right? So when we just come to the technology, it is the basic thing that we can say, it is the valuable and timely and efficient things that we are basically having for the students as for the teachers as well. Then, and as we are talking about the NEP right now, the Government of India is basically focusing on implementing ICT in the schools right now. Sorry, I'm getting nervous a bit. Okay. So they are just yeah, this is very first time with everyone. Okay, so when we are talking about ICT with the, as the government is implementing ICT in the curriculum everywhere, so they are just looking for some third party intervention that they can just have the assessments so that they can just check out if all the things or the curriculums that they are implementing with the ICT, they can learn it properly, the children are having the terms learned properly or not. And we can say that the teachers are also, if suppose say they are just implementing some pedagogies with them, are they only writing them or they are just implementing them as well? So they have to just learn about that. So to just assess all the things related to the students, related to the teachers, the assessment process has been included with the PARAK. Okay, the basic objective of doing that is it will be evaluating the implementation policy, ICT policy, and to just basically check the leadership style. Basically, exactly we will saying that how the teacher is implementing the leadership quality to the students. Are they really able to just implement the leadership quality? Suppose we are creating some groups to just have some activity. So is there only one person that is including in a particular task? Or we can say we are having each and every child involved in that particular activity. Maybe it's so that one person is just focusing on everything, and we can say one child is there that is not even just giving a single input in the particular task. So it is very much needed that each and every child should have the ability to just perform in the group. So the assessment process will be based on that each and every child will be focusing on that particular task. Are they just completely giving their inputs or not? So this is the basic policy that I think the PARAK will be implementing for the assessment. And professional development and the expertise available to the schools, and how the teachers are basically integrating the classrooms with the, suppose they are just, the ma'am gave an example, so we are just having a pickle of lemon. So can we have some videos on that, or can we have some collaboration of the students with them with the subjects also? That already ma'am have explained so many things regarding that. So sir has given the adjective example very well. Can we ask the student to add some sentences and have some adjectives in them? So that can be done with the help of technology. It's very much clear that we should be very, being a principals and everything, we should be very clear that our smart boards are working properly or not. It is very much important, because when we are talking about the junior children we are having in the schools, they can learn while they are seeing anything. To the senior ones, we can just dictate anything and just they can understand that very well. But suppose I have just given example of a child, they are just willing to learn a table. And if we are just telling them to just learn a table with the help of book or some, they are not able to do that very well. But if we are having something with the help of some songs and all, they will be enjoying doing that, right? And basically, suppose if we are talking about pedagogy, I've already said. So I would like to say that technology is very much important nowadays. Every field is needed with the technology. Say each and every field, though I am studying science or say I am studying maths or anything, the technology is very much needed every time. We are asking the students to make the presentations every time. So that can be done only if they are just technically savvy with everything. So I would just like to say that definitely PARAK is providing us with the assessments that we can just have the holistic development of the child. We can see that, we can have the report cards of them, and we can just check out with the financial status of the company and organization and all. So we can just go with all these things with the technology, with the Para. Thank you, everyone.